What gets you going? What gets you focused to start working and developing every single day?
For me, in the morning, I really love a good cappuccino. Gets me going, I'm ready to write some code, and I'm off to a great start.
I love it. Awesome. And let me guess for y'all. Well, I'm into delicious coffee as well, so cappuccino or a latte with throwing a lot of, like, maybe whipped cream into it. Or some white sugar. but let me guess, you are into black coffee?
No, not at all.
Oh, okay.
So I defer here. I'm into green tea because I like slow release, healthy option here.
Healthy.
Yeah.
I'll have to rethink our friendship. Okay.
Well, look, I'm kind of like Govind. I'm into slow release. I take 2 shots of espresso right away.
Oh, wow.
And then I'm off to the races.
Get you going.
That gets me going right away. Well, it's also very healthy. I'll tell you that.
That's true, yeah. Well, healthy, unhealthy, all our habits get us going into development. So we love to sip our coffees and teas. I want to start introducing a sync element to it, and let's sync with sip on Azure. And with that, let us introduce you to a new video series that we are exploring real-world Azure scenarios over coffee or tea. Join me as we combine our two very favorite things, solving cloud challenges and enjoying a great brew. Cheers.